Hey guys.
Hey guys.
So today we're watching and react to Dustin Poirier, the Diamond. He's got a fight coming up with Justin Gaethje for the BMF. Beat Conor there, is it? Yep, that's Conor McGregor. He's got some good fights. Beat Conor twice.
Conor's old now.
Lately, yeah. Look, Conor. Dan Hooker.
Cool.
Chandler. Max Holloway.
And this guy's pretty
good. Yeah. I want Gaethje to and him to have like a... They're going to have a crazy fight. That was Gaethje. Dan Hooker. Oh, Conor.
Cool.
Oh, Max.
Ooh. He swings a lot.
He's prominent thing is striking.
Yeah.
He's really good at boxing, if you can't tell.
Yeah, I can see. I definitely can see that.
Let's go. Oh,
one, two.
Look at that. Look at that Dan Hooker fight. They went to a war, Dan Hooker and him.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That would have been.
Ooh. Oliveira, I beat.
Oh. Oh, I see why you put him third.
Yeah, in the tier list. Now you know why I put him third. Guys, like, subscribe, and comment below if you have anyone that you want us to react to or anything MMA or boxing related, and we'll react to it. Yeah, he's good at it.
Ooh, look at those elbows.
Let's go. Look at that.
Ooh.
Yeah.
So, bets on Dustin?
Bets on Dustin. Yeah, I think Dustin will beat Gaethje.
Yeah.
But I kind of want Gaethje to win.
Why's that?
I like Gaethje.
Yeah.
He beat a lot. He's beat everyone of like the division. He versus Khabib and
Michael?
He had a good fight. Michael Chandler, yeah.
Yeah.
Big Khabib.
I mean, if
he
beats,
Yeah, they're Michael.
Yeah.
There, look.
Oh, yeah.
Michael. Where is it? Michael Chandler. There.
Yeah.
You ain't got no jiu-jitsu.